Hello, my name is Jaden. I play the clarinet. We would like to welcome you to the Woodlyn Winter Concert. We have been working hard as a group and are very excited to share some music with you tonight. Our first piece is a Christmas fanfare. This piece opens with a wonderful fanfare welcoming you all to this concert. Keep an ear out for the two melodies and Excelsis Deo and Deck the Halls that pop up throughout the piece. Thank you and thank you for being here and enjoy a Christmas fanfare.
Are very common in performances around the holiday season. We are excited to have our very first Woodlyn Bass Ensemble perform for you tonight. Please enjoy this holiday classic, Jingle Bells.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Nate and I play the trombone. Our second piece tonight is titled African Noel by Johnny Vincent. This piece is based on a Liberian folk song called Banua. This piece layers different instruments on top of each other, starting with the percussion, then adding the rest of the winds, one section at a time. We have enjoyed learning the rhythms and harmonies throughout the piece, and we hope you enjoy too.
Hi, my name is Kyleigh and I play the clarinet. Flute duets are another common performance around this time of year. The flute is a beautiful instrument with a wide range of notes and often makes for great harmonies. Two of our fifth graders, Victoria and Annabelle, will be playing a duet for you titled Up on the Housetop. Enjoy!
My name is Victoria and I play the flute. Next, one of my fifth graders, Caitlin, will be playing one of the famous from the classic, A Charlie Brown Christmas. Please enjoy Caitlin's solo, Christmas Time is Here.
one more time for our solos and duets. Very scared to be up here by yourself.
Holiday tune that always gets the crowd moving. Usually depicted as the ninth and youngest of Santa's reindeer, Rudolph uses her luminous red nose to light the team's path on Christmas Eve. The story of Rudolph was originally turned into a song by Johnny Muggs and was Billboard's number one pop single of the week of Christmas in 1949. Our rendition of Rudolph was arranged by Ridley's own Mr. Chris Adam. Enjoy.
Just because I'm
One more time for the Buckets. Hello, kindergarten and first grade. It is time for the chorus portion of the concert. We've been working really hard on these songs. It's so nice for you to get to hear them. Thank you for being such an awesome audience today. You guys are doing such a great job. All right, I'm gonna hand it over to our leaders.
Good afternoon. My name is Sophia Sigda, and I am in Ms. Goodwin's class. Welcome to the chorus portion of our winter concert. All of our songs today have been featured in famous holiday movies. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy our 2023 winter concert.
My name is James, and I'm in Ms. Davis's class. Our first song today is Mele Kalikimaka. This song was featured in the movie National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. This song was released in 1950 by Bing Crosby and the Andrews Sisters. The phrase Mele Kalikimaka is a Hawaiian phrase meaning Merry Christmas.
Theme for Mouth, and this is the main theme song from the famous Will Ferrell movie that debuted in 2003, known as Elf. This story is about a human who thinks he is an elf that travels back to New York City to try and save his dad from being on the naughty list. This will also feature 4th and 5th grade students on kazoos.
Bye.
Cartoon Christmas. It is a mashup of five songs from famous animated holiday movies. This song will feature songs from Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, A Year Without Santa Claus, and the movie Santa Claus is Coming to Town. It will also feature three soloists, Alif, Isaiah, and Lewis.
Thank you.
Great job to my soloist. Awesome. Great job. Thank you, boys, for bowing. All right, you can go back up. Thank you all for coming out today and watching our concert. We hope you enjoyed.